After months of speculation, the deal is finally done, and we're just minutes away from seeing his debut. Can he live up to the hype? Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And coming up for you, action from the Zweite Bundesliga. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Well, he could really get at the opposition, and he's through here. And the cross has promise. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box. Just begging someone to get on the end of it. And then just look at the way he opens up his body here. Times it perfectly, catches it so sweetly. It's a wonderful strike.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Bachmann, poor attempt at a pass, really. And they need to get tighter. And whipped into the box.
He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Dario Dumic. He's in behind.
And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, just look at the defending here. The keeper is left totally exposed. It's an easy goal in the end, but well taken.
Three goals without reply. And space to attack. Can he put it in? And ready to strike. And rattling the post. And problem solved for now.
Well, they won't come much closer than that. It's a matter of inches from being a really good goal.
Well, they can't dwell on not getting the rubber degree.
In it goes! He scored on his debut. And his fans are loving that. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And coming up for you, action from the MLS playoffs. It's the conference semi-final. It's Elversberg against Wolfsburg.
Well, Derek, these two teams will be fully aware of what's at stake. A place in the semi-final of this great competition. It should be feisty, it should be entertaining, and it should be full of quality.
Well, this is the day, his debut forthcoming, and it's going to be fascinating to see what he produces. Stuart, what do you think we should expect to see from him?
Well, he'll certainly give them some quality in those wide areas. He's a good runner with the ball, he can deliver good crosses, and he has a real change of pace. So I'm looking forward to his performance today.
And the match begins. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Oh, fancy footwork. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Oh, it's in! And a goal on his debut, no less. What a way to endear yourself to the fans.
Again, look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. But the finish is far too easy. He doesn't even have to jump. How has he afforded that much space? It's a tidy header, but really poor defending.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? On the offensive. Now, will the cross work out for them?
Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
So, back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Real chance! Is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Svanberg. Jonas Wint. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. Space on the flank. Electing to cross into the centre.